Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Metroid Zero Mission. Uh-oh. God damn it. As you can see, we are fighting Mother Brain once more. Doing it quite a bit better. Oh my god, man. Oh my god. There we go. And now the self-destruct mechanism is activated. We have 2 minutes to get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. That's not good. Shit. Oh my god. Oh no. I had forgotten that these break in this version. Okay. We need to get the hell out of Dodge. There we are. I'm pretty sure there was... You know what? We have enough time. There's nothing down there. Okay. All right. And with that, we've completed our mission on planet Zebes to destroy the Metroids. Oh no! It appears this mission isn't quite over. We've been shot down. The timing of my escape couldn't have been worse. I was attacked by space pirates and left nearly defenseless, stripped of my power suit. All I had for protection was my rather useless emergency pistol. Infiltrating the space pirate mothership so armed may have been foolish, but I had no choice. Could I survive long enough to escape? So right now we have an auto-charging pistol that stuns enemies with charged shots. Okay. We have an upgrade here? I don't think we can get that yet. We can't open that door. Okay. Oh, we have to go that way. Okay. But how to open the door? Gotcha. So, this game has suddenly turned into Metal Gear Solid, as you can tell. This is our space pirate mothership. Oh boy. Taken care of. We need to go up here. Get out of here. Okay. Not good. Oh shit, they're climbing. Oh, they lost me, okay. That's what we need that ship. We need to get the hell out of here. Taken care of. Oh boy. Oh boy. They killed each other. How long do I wait? Okay. This is getting very tense, I'm not gonna lie. Spotlights. We need to keep going up. Whew. It makes me nervous every time. Every time, all the time. Oh boy. Okay. Go over here. Whew. See ya. My God, that scared the living shit out of me. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Ah! Uh-oh, no, 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 no! Oh my God. More searchlights, huh? That was probably a little bit too close. Oh no, 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 no. Not what I wanted at all. Thank God. Okay, you guys can stop looking for me now. Get up, Samus! We're back. Okay. What? Oh no. We gotta go. 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 Okay. What? What the fuck? Huh. My heart can't take it. Whoa. Okay. They took it. Oh boy. Uh-huh. Not a big fan of these eyeballs. Oh boy. Come on down, eyeball. Really? No, 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 no. Okay. Samus? All right. I think with that, we're gonna end this episode of Metroid Zero Mission here. This mission just keeps getting more and more tense by the minute. I will see you guys on the next episode. This is Genso Afro, signing out.